Unfortunately, we couldn't time the lap today, but from my experience of running on this track here in Nürburgring, the car is faster than the NSX, especially in the tight corners.
軽量コンパクト化、排出ガス規制など相反する条件をクリアした傑作。スタート！前4台はスタートに不利な FF、 しかし唯一の FRS2000、 前との差を詰められない。
おい、いつか
使う。安全運行はとプレリューの数だけ勝負だ。発注ってこと？
ダウンボーンになって回転上げられないと辛いものがあるんだよな。
排気量の小さい3台がダンサン・トルネオに容赦なく襲いかかる。
いいって悪いんだけど、自撃光はどうかな。
ガンガン差を詰める S2000。
後ろに迷惑かけました。今
実はその間に止まりきれずコースアウトしていたトップレス勝田選手。こちらは壮絶なバトルを継続中。
パワーワードね、 S2000 と全然変わらないのよ。この車はね、この残りとか7000円ってつらいのよね。
みんな張り切りすぎたよ、危ねえよ。おいおい、
タクちゃん S2000、 シビックをストレートでパス、トップに躍り出た。
first time we've done a three-car toge battle. Dory Dory is off with the Super Slickster start. Jay's S2000 didn't clock the best sector time on luck. Burrito is breathing on since she doesn't use S2000 in the corner.
Oh, dude,
the track surface today is very dusty after last night's rain. You can use S2000 as having a hard time with the traction. With Burrito on his back, Tsuchiya has gone full throttle with no room for mistakes. Whoa! Enormous understeer! You use S2000 as being tailgated. Unbelievable. Chase S2000 wins. Burrito has played dangerously with the Drift King's pride. Tsuchiya puts on the pressure even before the starting line. Burrito in front. Can he stand Tsuchiya's pressure from the back? Dory Dory is taking matters seriously now. Check out the tire drop turn just like Initial D. Is the pressure getting to him? Burrito seems to be overstepping the throttle. His counter-steering angle is getting wider. The battle is heating up. The speed of these cars is nothing short of dangerous. Venus wins the second run in revenge. We're now in a sudden death battle. Looks like the tires on both cars are losing traction. Both cars are sliding all over the place. Someone's gonna get hurt. Indeed, that was a close call for Tsuchiya. Since the tires were really losing grip, we had to call off this sudden death battle between the two cars.